Philippine mayors who got inoculated ahead of medical frontliners could face administrative charges once proven they violated vaccine prioritization rules. Interior and local government Undersecretary Epimaco Dencing III says they could be suspended for 30 days or lose their posts altogether depending on the decision of the Office of the Ombudsman. Dencing also not buying the excuse of some of the mayors. They only wanted to boost vaccine confidence.
Instead na senior citizens ang kanilang sinunod na pwede naman ang AstraZeneca, hindi po nila ginawa ito. Hindi pa sila nagpa-provide ng listahan. Nagiging kaduda-duda tuloy dyan, either nagpalakasan o nagkabayaran, o hindi natin malaman. So nagiging kaduda-duda po yung kanilang substitution list na pag hindi sumupot yung naka-schedule, basta-basta na lang papalitan kung sinong gusto nila.
Well, some of the mayors cited for jumping the COVID-19 vaccination queue speak up. One of the local officials identified by President Duterte, San Miguel Mayor Virgilio Mendez, says as a senior with comorbidities, he qualified as a substitute for those who did not show up for their inoculation.
I just took the risk, considering that on the second line, qualified na rin ako being a senior citizen, di ba? Sayang naman dahil hindi naman daw talagang magamit na ito once na mabuksan. Sabi ni Doktor, damn if you do, damn if you don't.
Correct.
Sayang na rin yun eh.
Another mayor, Noel Rosal of Legazpi City, says the health department's regional director asked him to get vaccinated to convince health workers that the vaccines are safe.
Hindi naman ako nag-alista or nag-volunteer. Actually, parang advocacy ito ng DOH Region 5. Tinawagan ko pa si Director Vera, yung director ng DOH Region 5. Ano ba ito? Allowed ba ito? Sabi niya, okay, Mayor. Kasi hindi naman ako magpupumilit. Ginawa ko to hindi para sa akin. Ginawa ko to para sa Legazpi.
Meanwhile, the Philippine Interior Department mulls issuing a show cause order to Parañaque City Mayor Edwin Olivares. That's after actor Mark Anthony Fernandez raised eyebrows for getting himself vaccinated in Parañaque, despite not being a medical frontliner. Mayor Olivares defended Fernandez, saying he has comorbidities. Olivares also points out they're nearly finished inoculating frontliners in his city and that they're now allowing the vaccination of senior citizens and people with comorbidities. For DILG Undersecretary Epimaco Dencing III, Olivares failed to implement the vaccination plan.
Ngayon, gumagawa pa ng kwento na person with comorbidity. Nagsabi naman yung artista na napakalakas ng katawan niya at wala siyang maintenance except vitamins. Sabi ng World Health Organization, kailangan protektahan natin muna ang mga healthcare workers natin, mga frontliners. Tapos bigla may sisingit na ganun, niwala nga sa priority list.